Believe it.
Believe it. Your angel with the dirty wings flew, taking my wallet, my luggage, my last cigar.
She was so understanding about my problems.
Stuff your problems.
Stuff your problems.
If you weren't such a spoiled little worm, such a whining little rodent, I wouldn't have had to come down here for you.
You asked for it, and you got it.
True.
It's not my fault.
True, it's your mother's fault.
Why is it her fault?
Because she gave birth to you.
And what about your mother?
My mother's a saint.
For what? Having puppies? Oh, you want more, huh?
Yeah, as a matter of fact, I do.
Come and get it.
Here's the deal, Dobbsy. I had $200 in the wall.
You said you were broke.
I lied.
You dishonest, stupid jerk. We had money all this time. We could have been home.
Probably. But I had this plan.
Yeah, I know.
No, you don't know.
I know you were planning. Stretching this whole thing out so we could get to know each other. And then it blew up in your face.
I blew it. I'm sorry. I'm also out of ideas.